So AJ Ferrari returned to wrestling. He gets to the Soldier Salute Finals where he beats his future teammate from Iowa. But as we can see, it seems that both of them are not friends with each other. So while AJ Ferrari lost the match by getting disqualified, he turns to the crowd and hits the splits and flips them off. What are your guys' thoughts about this situation?